Trump Media on Twitter, as well as the PA County Council webpage. There's a link. We are live! Championship Sunday! Yukon's Bears! Box in, boys! Box in! We're gonna get this one going! Just number 51, John Meyer. And on line number 39, Justin Meyer. Yep, got it. Stay on the scoreboard. Thank you. The third place winner, Ivan McDonald. He wins an artwork by Ernie Skoll. Second place, Mel Morin. You won the star blanket. And your first place of the Muscadet Nation, Clay Berry. You win your choice of guitar, the Merle Haggard replica or the Takabimi. Thank you on behalf of Ivan Chartrand. And come on down, check it out. It's the Gathering Nation's Gospel Jamboree.
Hi, hi. Tenege, merci cho, merci beaucoup. And for those who don't understand the language, thank you.
Puck tossies, we're going to go with that immediately following this matchup. Puck toss. You can claim your prizes from our Ivan Chartrand in the lobby. Number 21, Ryan Corgel. And by number 20, Keyshawn Gervais. Penalty to number 77, Regan Yu. 3 minutes for slashing. Turns this into a round leg power play.
Oh, Round Lake Bear, penalty number 71, Valdez Bear. 3 minutes for hooking.
Turns this into a canoe.
Scored by number 77, Reagan Yu. Assist number 55, Rene Hunter. And by number 71, Dusty Iron. Canoe League goal, scored by number 21, Ryan Corgel. Assist number 18, Ty Prefontaine. Round Lake penalty to number 44, Kirk Bear. 3 minutes plus a misconduct for hit to the head. Serving the penalty, number 12, Cohen Bear. Let's go, Okay, guys, listen up. 50-50 draw is at 2 o'clock. Plus, Isle of Cross Fish Company has donated 5 pounds of walleye fillets to go with the 50-50 prize. How about a big round of applause for Isle of Cross Fish Company? 2 o'clock draw, the 50-50. 5 pounds of walleye fillets to go with it. As well, the last 50-50 draw, the Isle of Cross Fish Company is donating another 5 pounds of walleye. So hi, thank you very much, Isle of Cross Fish Company. Justin LaFawn, your Skip the Dishes, has arrived in the lobby. Away from the puck toss, guys. Puck tossies, get ready. We're going that one right after this matchup. Thank you.
behalf of the Senators Cup Tournament, we'd like to thank the Round Leg Bears of Ochapways. Big round of applause for these Ice Warriors, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, hi, thank you for being here. Canoe Leg, you move on. Your game star, number 77, Regan Yu. A lot of respect from both of these teams. Again, on behalf of the Senators Cup Committee, we thank you, Ochapways, for being here, coming up to Prince Albert, and bringing your hockey talent. Hi, hi, Tinigi, thank you. Stand by for puck toss, guys. Here we go. Barry, my cordless is not working. Check one, two. All right, puck tossies. Soon as we clear the ice there. Are we ready? Are we ready? Are we ready? All right, puck toss. I'm not sure how much you're going for there. Let me know, but let's go at her. You can throw your pucks in 3, 2, 1. Boom. Nobody bought. Oh, there's a puck. There's a couple pucks. Dino, you're the judge. No cordless mic here, so. Pucks are coming in. There's one close. It's turning. It's turning. It's curling. That's about, I don't know. Uh-oh. Here we go. One sitting about a foot away, at least. This one brought to you by Man Northway Chev. It's the car guy. He's doing it again with the puck toss. Fan appreciation. Any more pucks? Oh, yeah, they're still coming in. Is that it? Oh, couple last minute boys here. All right, Dino. Still coming in. You can get a little closer here, big guy. No? All right. What do we got, Dino? We don't know for how much either, but the winner is puck number 155 is the winner of the puck toss. I'll put a big round of applause for the car guys. Northway. 155, we'll find out who it is momentarily. Don't forget it, you're getting your 50-50s. The draw will be at 2 o'clock, so about 52 minutes from now. We're going to go with that again. You get that extra 5 pounds of walleye fillets brought to you by Isle of Crosh Fish Company. Fan appreciation. DJ XL. Don't forget to join the Sens Cup live on YouTube. Big Drum Media, one word, or the link on PAGC. Somebody's lost their bank card. And a cell phone from yesterday.